Hey, it's Justin Brown here from Primal Video. Recently, we released a video interview that we did with Caleb Wojcik from DIY Video Guy. If you haven't seen the interview yet, it's definitely worth checking out. But since releasing that video, we've had a heap of questions come in asking around how we actually did the interview, how it was recorded, and also how we edited the video down. So in this video, I thought I'd quickly answer those questions and show you how the edit was achieved. So we've previously done a video on how you can record your Skype calls, and on Mac that was using Skype Call Recorder, and on PC it was using software called Pamela. So if you haven't seen it yet, I'll put a link on screen now and again in the description, and it'll show you how to record your Skype interviews. Now we're going to jump across to Final Cut 10 and open up the project file for that video so that you can see how the edit was achieved. All right, so we're here in Final Cut 10 and here is our completed project here from the interview with Caleb Wojcik. All right, so the first thing we did was to go down and select our interview tracks. We'll drag one down just to show you that they come in all completely synced up. So there's Caleb there on the top video layer. And if we just disable that now, then you can see that that's my camera there underneath that as well. So the first step was to go through and edit out any of the footage that we don't want in there and to trim down the actual edit. So I'll just enable Caleb's track again now. Then after the editing was done, we just had to set up the 50-50, the screen split between Caleb and myself. So we picked the top video layer here, Caleb. What we did first off was to move him across so that he's pretty central there on his side of the screen. The second thing to do then is to crop the left side of his footage off so that you're getting it somewhere close to the middle. You can readjust the X position to slide him across a bit more until you get it pretty close. Second step then is to grab our bottom track, which is me here, and slide me back along to the left. That's not quite central, but you get the idea. So it's just playing around with the crop and the positioning of the two layers to get the look that you're after. So I'll delete those two tracks there now because that's exactly how we edited it. And you can see here the finished product. I'll zoom in a little bit. Let's go to the start. So what we've got is my introduction for the video, which is this section here. This one here is our lower third title that comes in. It says Justin Brown. Next, we've got some B-roll footage that we've overlaid here, this track here. It's two little clips there of Caleb's website and YouTube channel. Then we've got our intro screen here, title screen, and then back into the interview. So we started the interview out with a full screen shot of me talking and welcoming Caleb to the interview. Then we've jumped straight to the 50-50 screen split. The only other things that are in here are titles. So I've got Caleb's title down the bottom there, which is this one. Come across a bit further, and then we're talking about his top 5 tips to increase video quality and edit faster. And we'll come across to the end. So after our interview, it's all 50-50 split. Last title here was where you can find out more information about Caleb, where you can follow him, and the last screen is the finish. You can see we brought the music back in at the end here too. So really, it's just a couple of really simple tools to help achieve a video interview like this. If you found this video helpful, make sure you hit that big subscribe button and leave us a share or a comment. If you didn't like it, give us a thumbs down. We'd appreciate the feedback. Make sure you head over to primalvideo.com/subscribe to subscribe to our weekly video updates. I'll see you next time.